All right, you got DJ Salty here on Can-Am Radio coming to you live from Ramea Island. We got some local artists here. We got Stan McDonald and Calvin Pink. And they're going to sing us a tune and then we're going to have a little chat with them. So take her away, boys. That's some pretty good stuff, guys. Stan, you got a new CD out that you had put out not too long ago.
Yeah, When Will I Stop Singing?
When Will I Stop Singing, yeah. How can we get a hold of a copy of that?
Well, you buy it from me, or we got it in the Island Treasures in Corner Brook and in Harlington, Stephenville. Other than that, it was just through here in Ramea.
Okay, and if they want, if they don't have contact with any of those music stores here on the island, they can get a hold of me, and I will get a hold of you, and we'll go from there.
Right on, thank you.
So, you got any other stuff you're working on?
Yeah, well, I'm working on some new material. That got a brand new song that I'd like to do for you now that I just wrote there last week, and Calvin was ready there. We'll see what we can do for you.
Okay, you guys, take her away.
You cheated on me, now I'm setting you free.
scratching the heart will never win. The day will come when no one cares. Too late to say that you're sorry. Now who will dry your cheating tears? It's all over now, but the crying. I'm sick and tired of your lying. You cheated on me, now I'm setting you free. It's all over now, but the crying. It's all over now, but the crying. I'm sick and tired of your lying. You cheated on me, now I'm setting you free. It's all over now, but the crying.
I'm going to do one of my older songs for you now, if you like. The one that's quite popular around here called Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird.
There you go.
That's all right. We were born on a night in the star of China. With the voice of life, it was heard. On his cheek, she placed a kiss and went gently to her. Said, I love you, Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Oh, I love Chicotty Watty Dixie Bird. He was a daddy's boy and his mama's little. And they call him Cotty Watty Dixie Bird. When he was but a kid, nobody wanted him. His mama always had the kindest words. She would take him by the hand and say, your mama's little. Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Oh, I loved you, Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. He was the pride and joy and the apple of her. And she called him Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. When he was in his teens, he was very good. Whispered naughty words. When his mama went to town, all the girls came just to play with Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Oh, I loved you, Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. He would drive the girls wild with his wicked little smile, and they called him Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. He went out into the world where he met the sweetest. The seven wedding bells were heard. She said, I'll be your wife and I'll love you home. I love you, Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Oh, I love you, Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. There could be nobody else, cause I want you home. I love you, Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Coxie Waxie grows old, and so the story. He passed away, can cut it, so we heard. His heart was filled with joy, he lived a little. And we call him Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Oh, we loved you, Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. St. Peter at the gate and the angels go by just to welcome Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Oh, I loved you, Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. St. Peter at the gate and the angels go by just to welcome Coxie Waxie Dixie Bird. Thank you.
understand. That's a pretty popular song with Can-Am Radio fans as well.
Oh, wonderful.
I get requests for that just about every week.
That's a little verse we put in on the end of it there, and that's not on the original recording. That was because they did a play of it. And in the play, that the Coxie Woxie died. So we said we couldn't let Coxie Woxie die, so we added another verse to it.
That's right. Maybe we'll get Coxie Woxie number two.
No, you never know.
That's right. If she died, then there wouldn't be no chance of it, right?
That's right.
Yeah. Okay. You guys have something else you guys want to play? Great stuff. I don't know what it is with you pink boys, but you can sure play the accordions. That's good. All good stuff. Remember, if you want some of Stan's CDs, how to get a hold of them, check out the music stores across Newfoundland. If you're not in Newfoundland and not able to get a hold of those stores, give myself a shout, and I will put you in touch with Stan or get them for you myself. Anyway, it's gray, foggy, a little bit on the wet side here. So I think it's only appropriate that we play some Eddie Coffee. How come we got no sound?
Since I left for my island to go to the mainland, like the old folks would say, as I walked up the gangway and I stood on the starboard and I gazed on the harbor on a gray foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then when we left with the old fishermen. And they cursed when the fog rolled in, then they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine. And we waited for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day. to the sound of the old foghorn. Now wait for the men to return with their boats in the bay. All these things I don't see no more when I lived on the old Cape Shore. And I gazed on the boats on the moor on a gray foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen, and they cursed when the fog rolled in, then they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine, and we waited for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day.
The air on Can-Am Radio, and that was Nancy Whiskey. Yeah. Well, it looks, sounds like we're not the only party in town, Gerard.
No, not.
I think there's one in the street over or so. Patsy Giles is having a party. She's having a birthday, actually. And greetings come from the girls who's over there. So, happy birthday, Patsy. Derek Giles, I don't know if he's listening or around, but he's 54 today. Then Heather, she's 40 tomorrow. And Aunt Doc got a birthday on Tuesday. So there's a song for all of them. It's by Sim and I called Music and Friends.
Done.
DJ Salty on Can Am Radio, live and in the flesh in Ramea, Newfoundland, where we got it started out as a racket in the shed, and now we've flooded over into the streets. So there we go. Anyway, I got a message for Stacy and Don Pink. I think everybody around here know them. They're over in Burgio. And this message comes from Mom and Dad. Wish you were here. Got a birthday on the 21st, so happy birthday, Edward. And Uncle Ivan Giles is going to celebrate his birthday on Monday. So there's a song for you guys, and after this, we're going to bring some of the local talent in. George and Rob and Reg is going to be singing us a tune, so stay tuned for that. Here's Gord Drake and I Am a Fisherman.
I am a fisherman, me. I have no other life but the sea. With God all around, and my spirit is free. Cause I am a fisherman, me. I have known people who waiting at home. I am a fisherman, me. I have no other life but the sea. With God all around, and my spirit is free. Cause I am a fisherman, me. Do not see the joy of return on the faces of families who yearn to bring in all those tired, heavy men, is to not know the passion that burns. souls of these fisher folk free, who have no other life but the sea. With God all around and the swell on the ground, I'm proud as a fisherman me. I am a fisherman me. I have no other life but the sea. With God all around and my spirit is free.
DJ Salty here on Can Am Radio, and we got George, Rob, and Reg ready to go with a song. So we're actually a jig, so we'll talk to them after this jig.
Feet may wander a thousand There's so much to tell now of the days that are gone. This is my homeland, the place I was born in. No matter where I go, it's in my soul. My feet may wander a thousand places, but my heart will lead me back home to my
erected a gravestone in memory to my and I traveled and settled in parts of the big country. And when I go back there to visit the part you have grown, it's sad but it's true, there be no one to welcome you home. It's sad but it's true, there be no one to welcome you.
Salty Air on Can-Am Radio, and that was another little song by George, Rob, and Reg. I think you guys should make a CD or something. And you guys sound good together.
Oh, thank you. Maybe yeah. When we retire.
Maybe when you retire? My God, I can't wait that long. I might be dead then. Excuse me. But anyway, we're live in Ramea. Where it's a little bit foggy and a little bit wet, but that's okay. We're not made of sugar. We are still enjoying it. Here's some fine crowd. Something that we'll be saying tomorrow. Clean up after the time.
Nurse up on the floor, I opened one eye, there were beer cans galore. My head, oh, she pounded, my whole body shook. Well, I nearly got sick when I got off the look. And the burns on the canvas, the stains on the mat, sure there was never a window where one should be at. There was beer in the dish that was left for the cat. But oh, what a wonderful time. So you grab the dustpan and I'll grab the mop, and you clean the bottom while I clean the top. I'll break out the last tile and tear off some rag to clean up after the time. I went to the kitchen to grab me a drink. There were glasses all around, heaped up in the sink. There was half bowls of moose soup all strewn around the place, and sure half-eaten cold plates took up all the space. There was unopened homebrews still left from the tear, three odd pairs of shoes left some strange underwear, and the corning still smoking the part in the chair. But oh, what a wonderful time. So you grab the dustpan and I'll grab the mop, and you clean the bottom while I clean the top. I'll break out the last tile and tear off some rag to clean up after the time. To grab me a scrub. We were all out of our swipes, still beer in the tub. Now the toilet was plugged up and filled to the rim, and sure blue bottle flies were lined up for a swim. Well, the mirror was broken, the shower curtain tore. I don't think 'twas water that wetted the floor. Well, some unpatient knocker left holes in the door. But oh, what a wonderful time. So you grab the dustpan and I'll grab the mop, and you clean the bottom while I clean the top. I'll break out the best tile and tear up some rag to clean up after the time. So you grab the dustpan and I'll grab the mop, and you clean the bottom while I clean the top. Break out the last tile and tear up some rag to clean up after, to clean up after the time.
Sorry for the interruption. I was a little busy in the back. You know how that goes. bad. Janie's out front. But anyway, we had a request from the crowd here for some Peter Jacobs. Peter Jacobs is from my neck of the woods down in Westport in the White Bay. I'm from Wacolf, White Bay myself. Even though I left there 35 years ago, I don't think that I've lost too much of my accent. A little bit here and there. Maybe a little mix. A little bit of Western Canada. A little bit of Mainer. But mainly Newfie. Anyway, here's some Peter Jacobs coming at you with Jagged Old Shoreline.
Jagged old shoreline, carved with the sea. Misty old morning, cool gentle breeze. Sound of the seagulls as dawn turns to day. He's down on the wharf, chat with old friends. Bids them good day. Bright sun shining, boats on the way, all in their gear, far out on the bay. There ain't nothing left now like it used to be. When the fish, they were there, and hauling on gear was worth the time of day. Engines are starting, men on their way, with the hot sun shining, hauling timber all day. Work hard for the living, try and get what they can, while the companies take what they worked hard to make right out of their hands. Little ones laughing, out on the run. They can't wait till later, school day is done. Get up for the evening, to the beach day to go. A running from waves, searching for caves, or playing games on the road. Sit there staring in their rocking chair. Long life of hard work, days of despair. Always glad to see someone share a tale or a song. You can see in their eyes they miss all those times. Now the days are so long. Living in places they just don't belong. They ain't got much choice now, ain't nothing to do. Too bad those MPs forget to see what they're voted in to do. An old man once told me, don't wish away time, try and hold to those memories, they'll sure fade like mine. Remember where you came from, try to hold on, cause time will not wait it's never too late. You can always go on. My things change in these little towns. Half a dozen kids now, all that's left running round. Sad to see things fade with the passing of time. But I plan to keep the memories I have safe in my mind. Yes, I plan to keep the memories I have safe in my mind.
Newfoundland Dirty Shirt Band. And if you're going to Rocky Harbor next weekend, you will hear the Newfoundland Dirty Shirt Band. They don't have any CDs out, but what they do a lot of is go around to our seniors complex and play for them. So we look forward to hearing them next week in Rocky Harbor. Anyway, we got a song for Carrie, Alan, and Anne-Marie in Grand Falls. So, and that comes from your brother, Gerard. So, I hope you like this song I picked for you. It's My Little Home Down by the Sea.
Tonight and ponder thoughts why we packed up our bags and left our little hometown down by the sea, our family and friends. Oh, how I miss those pine-clad hills and the smell of the salt blue sea, those rugged rocks and shades. Shining all around, just the whisper.
DJ Salty here on Can Am Radio. Well, we got one of Ramea's own coming up, by the name of Israel Warren. Now, this man, I got a little bit of his music, not a lot, but some. I do like it. Israel is going to sing The Highlander. So, enjoy.
Time in New York State and nearly lost my mind. City life's too fast for me, nobody has the time. Some mitten steel and flashing lights are all that I can see. Maybe good for New York State and no damn good for me.
Hey!
I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, I'll be one till I die. There's no place I would rather be than here in the Newfoundland. Country ought to say the old Labrador, cutting in the harbor where my father was before. If you want to fight for her, I'll surely take a stand. They regret today to try to take on the Newfoundland. I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. Now the hours on our shore, you better take your time. You'll fill a bit more carefully, or at least you're gonna find what could have been the answer to our poor economy. They've changed our way of living, and this right officer and me.
Hey!
Newfoundlander, born and bred, I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an Islander, and here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind, and the waves the wash of sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an Islander, and here's the reason why. Some new stuff?
I'm working on a new CD.
And when can we expect that?
Sometime between now and Christmas.
Okay, whenever Gerard gets at it, or? Okay, you told me out back you were going to sing us a song called Itsy Bitsy Spider.
Itsy Bitsy Spider. Let's do...
Sounds good to me.
Yeah.
are you guys enjoying the weather out here? This is normal stuff, right? Well, when we got off the ferry this morning, Janie looked at me and she says, "I guess this is what you mean by a gray, foggy day, right?" And I said, "Yeah, you betcha. We see a lot more of them than the sunny days, but that's just the way we like it." Anyway, Israel's looking for his song, "When the Plane Touches Down in Deer Lake." We got some, we're going to Rocky Arbor next Saturday night for another shindig. And the plane will be touching down in Deer Lake with a few listeners coming in from Ontario and even so far away as California they're coming in. So we're looking forward to that event also. We're going to have a jigs dinner before we take over the bar. Then some people are going to get screeched in. I'm not sure how they're going to like that. I see some arms waving in the audience there. But anyway, Israel, are we ready to go?
We're ready.
Okay, here we go.
Ready.
I've been away most all of my life, sleeping all day, singing all night. Most of this place I've been to Evans Gate. The plane touches down in Deer Lake. Look out, people, get out of my way. I gotta get me off of this plane. I'm not gone crazy, it's always this way. The plane touches down in Deer Lake. Play a jig on the Otar map. Go tell my mama it's good to be back. Feel like a kid all over again. The plane touches down in Deer Lake. Look out, people, get out of my way. I gotta get me off of this plane. Doggone crazy, it's always this way. The plane touches down in Deer Lake. Mr. Melody, don't lock me up. I'm not on drugs, I'm not drunk. Always get this crazy this way. The plane touches down in Deer Lake. Look out, people, get out of my way. I gotta get me off of this plane. I'm not gone crazy, it's always this way. The plane touches down in Deer Lake. Look out, people, get out of my way. I gotta get me off of this plane. Not gone crazy, it's always this way. The plane touches down in Deer Lake. The plane touches down in Deer Lake. Look out, people, get out of my way. I gotta get me off of this plane. It's always this way. The plane touches down in Deer Lake. The plane touches down in Deer Lake.
You got DJ Salty Air on Can-Am Radio. You heard Israel Warren earlier on. Well, now you're going to hear his brother, Doug Warren. So take her away, guys.
Thank you.
you've only just confirmed what I'd already learned. I'm reading for some time between the lines. I read between the lines, you were no longer mine. I read between the lines. Oh, I wish I could read your mind. Yet I knew there was no need at all. Expression on your face, no listening. You did not say, but I could read between the lines. I read between the lines, you were no longer mine. I read between the lines that we were through. There was no between the lines. I read between the lines, you were no longer mine. I read between the lines that we were true. There was no need at all to make this call. I knew all along I could read between the lines. I knew all along I could read between the lines.
Guys, Doug wrote this song, and Israel actually sang it on one of his CDs. So, Doug, what do you got coming up? You got another CD coming out?
Not now. I just released one last year, actually last fall. Can't even remember the name of it now. But, anyway, we did one last fall, but nothing in the future. But I got a song that I was going to do later on that I wrote recently. So I'm going to get that. Try it later on.
Sounds good to me. I'm sure the listeners like it. And good stuff.
Thank you. Here's a song that I wrote a little while ago, and maybe someday I will record it, but anyway, here's how it goes. If I can remember the tune of it, I'll try. It's about a Newfoundlander who came back to Newfoundland, and after he got here for a few days, decided that he didn't want to go back very badly. Like a lot of Newfoundlanders do. Anyway, here it is. It's called Now I Want to Stay.
Now I want to stay.
I just came back to Newfoundland, as I often do, to see my friends and family and spend a week or two. I've been away for many years, but I still miss her so. It keeps getting harder every time I go. I only came to visit, but now I want to stay. When I'm gone, it's hard to take. I miss it every day. It keeps getting harder every time I go away. I only came to visit, but now I want to stay. I've always longed to be back home all the time that I've been gone. Now my heart and mind are telling me assuredly someday I won't have to visit, I'll be back home to stay. I only came to visit, but now I want to stay. When I'm gone, it's hard to take. I miss it every day. It keeps getting harder every time I go. I only came to visit, but now I want to stay. Now I no longer want to visit, I just want to stay.
Good stuff, Doug. That's a good song.
Thank you.
Should definitely put that on a CD. You might have a hit there, because that's every Newfoundlander that goes away from home, that's his dream, to come back and stay at home. It never seems to work that way, but we could always dream about it.
Thank you. It was the first time I ever did it on stage. So
well,
hopefully it went over well.
I'm sure it did. It sounded good to me, and... you know, we are recording this show. We got it on video. You see that thing right out in front of us, right?
Right on.
So, we're going to have this on YouTube. We're planning on starting a YouTube channel, Can-Am Radio. And the thing that we'll be putting up is this video from the show tonight. So,
Very computer savvy myself, so that'd be great.
Yeah, so you'll be out there, and I'll keep promoting your music.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thanks, Doug. Okay, everybody, what am I gonna go? How about some Patty Riley?
Travel far, far from your own native home, far away or fine places that I've ever seen. Sure, there's none can compare with the cliffs of Dunedin. Take a view o'er the mountains, fine sights you'll see there. You'll see the high rocky mountains on the west coast of Clare, the towns of Kilkee and Kilrush can be seen. Slopes of the cliffs of Dunedin. It's a nice place to be on a fine summer's day, watching all the wildflowers that ne'er do decay. Quite plain to be seen, building homes for their young round the cliffs of
You got DJ Salty here on Can-Am Radio coming to you live from the great town of Ramea Island, where it's gray and foggy, but that's okay. I got a listener that comes into the chat room every week. He's a great supporter of Can-Am Radio, and every week he requests this one song, and this is pretty much the only song that he requests every week. It's a Sons of Aaron song called Fields of Athenry. And so this one goes out to Dr. Hall, and it also goes out to Phyllis and Ira in St. Catharines, Ontario.
By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling. Michael, they have taken you away, for you stole Trevelyan's corn. Oh, the young might see the morn. Now a prison ship lies awaiting in the bay. Lord, I am the field of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreamed of songs to sing. Prison wall, I heard a young man calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebuild, they cut me down. Now you must raise our child with dignity. Lord, I am the field of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our harbored wall, she watched the last star falling as the prison ship sailed out against the sky. For she lived to open pray for her love in Botany Bay. It's so long round the fields of Athenry. Lord, I am the field of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our
thank you.
Hey, you guys are on your own now. 'neath the bright Celtic sun. She was singing as she stole his young heart away. And she said, meet me tonight by the campfire. Come with me over the hill. Let him be married tomorrow. Please let me whisper, I will. What if the neighbors are talking? Who cares if your friends stop and stare? You'll be proud to be married to Rosie, who was reared on the roads of Kildare. Think of your parents who raised you. Think of your family name. How could you marry a gypsy? Oh, what a terrible shame. Parents and friends, stop your bickering. Don't worry about my affair. For I've fallen in love with a gypsy who was reared on the roads of Kildare. And she said, meet me tonight by the campfire. Come with me over the hill. Tomorrow, please let me whisper, I will. What if the neighbors are talking? Who cares if your friends stop and stare? You'll be proud to be married to Rosie, who was reared on the roads of Kildare. Just as the sun had gone down, turning his back on his kinfolk, and likewise his dear native town. Facing the roads of old Ireland with a gypsy love so sincere. When he came to the light of the campfires, these are the words he did hear. And she said, by the campfire, come with me over the hill. Let us be married tomorrow. Please let me whisper, I will. What if the neighbors are talking? Who cares if your friends stop and stare? You'll be proud to be married to Rosie, who was reared on the roads of Kildare. You'll be proud to be married to Rosie, who was reared on the roads of Kildare.
You got DJ Salty Air on Can-Am Radio. And if you were wondering who that was George, Rob, and Reg. And thanks, guys. Great stuff. That's why I play you guys every week. I love playing people that is not mainstream. This is not Shaggy Ganook or Great Big C. This is our local people. I hope you all support them. If you want any, I know that George got a bunch of CDs out, along with most of the other guys that perform tonight. And if you guys want any of those CDs, you don't know how to get a hold of them, just give me a shout. You guys all know how to get a hold of me. But anyway, we're going to get back to some more music, and we'll probably have George and them back in a little bit.
We'll be right back. Peters and the boys are going to play that. After that, we got Israel coming up. He's going to sing a song. And a surprise appearance tonight from an out-of-towner by the name of Closer Ties. And if you don't know who that is Barry Ellsworth and his stepson, James. So we'll see if we can entice them up on the stage to sing us a tune. So there's Nancy Spain.